I'm John Adams, the second President of the United States of America from 1797 to 1801. Nothing could stop me from fighting for freedom and American independence. When I took over as president, there were all kinds of problems to solve. I'm probably best remembered for my courage and for my ideas that helped make the 13 colonies into the United States of America.